This is something you may start to lose. The lobbyer, North Korean playbook, is in a coma. He's in a coma. This time they screw up and torture him enough. He's in a coma and may not even recover. What gives Korea the right to do this type of bullshit? Kidnap a 22-year-old kid to keep hostage in prison for 16-something months. He stole a banner. He stole a banner. It's the most ridiculous thing ever. You know, it's a sad to see human life that people approach hostages. Well, the government did everything they could to get them home, but they're not going to pay ransom for them. They just don't do it. And he finally got released after 17 months. He's in a coma. God knows what's in that room. Nobody knows. He's in a coma. The hospital. Are they going to be able to find out what's wrong with him? I don't know. It's hard to tell. You may not ever wake up. You may not ever wake up. Suffering from malnutrition and lack of pills and lack of vitamins. Parents must have gone through hell trying to get home. Now they get home and he goes into a coma. He's just like the guy who rides all the stuff left him and then let him go. It's a shame in your life. It really is a shame.